guys, welcome to ZBrush tutorial. I'm Fordy. Today I will show you how to create clothing pattern in Photoshop so you can use it to create dynamic clothing in ZBrush 2021. Thank you for watching, and if you have any questions, please post in the comments below.